So for these Jack and Coke chicken wings, you're going to want to take 1.5 pounds of chicken wings, air fry it at 400 degrees for around 18 minutes. And then in a sauce pot, you're going to take 1 cup of Coca-Cola, 1 cup of Jack, 1/4 cup of Sriracha, 1/4 cup of brown sugar, 1/4 cup of soy sauce, and a heaping tablespoon of garlic. Bring it up to a boil and reduce it to a simmer. You're going to let that cook for about 15 to 20 minutes. Look at those chicken wings. That's what the sauce will look like after about 20 minutes. You're going to want to pull it from the heat and let it sit for 5 minutes to cool, and this is what it'll look like. You add it to the bowl, then you add in your chicken wings, then you add in some sesame seeds and some chopped scallions. Give it a quick toss and enjoy. They're spicy, you can taste the Jack Daniels, the Coke, very delicious chicken wings. Hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe.